everybody, happy Wednesday, and happy almost Thanksgiving. There seems to be a mush-up of holidays at the end of the year. Happy Halloween, Giving, Merry Christmas, New Year, something like that. And things will get even mushier with this new fact. Did you know that the song Jingle Bells was not originally written for Christmas time, but actually meant to be sung on Thanksgiving? Really, if you think about it, there's not one mention of a specific holiday in the song. At first, people didn't even like Jingle Bells, which was originally called One Horse Open Sleigh. 2 years after it came out, with a little name switcheroo, it actually began to catch on. I guess it makes sense to change to a Christmas song, because you don't really hear that many Thanksgiving songs. But then again, it could have been the official song of Thanksgiving. Guess we'll never know. Happy Wednesday. Bye.